Okay, so here we are making our HCG meals, and we've already prepped here the cabbage, so it's going to go in, but we don't put the cabbage in until after we've used the broth from the chicken when it's done making. That way you can take the broth and pour it into the chicken. So, here we go. I have a little baby in the back.
So cute.